Hello guys! Welcome back sa ating channel. Today guys is luto-lutuan time tayo. Ang lulutuin natin for today is napakasimple at napakadaling gawin na beef curry. And isi-serve natin ito guys in two different ways. Serve natin with rice and then serve natin siya with udon noodles. So yung ating gagamitin na udon noodles dito guys is yung Japanese style na udon noodles. So, yung ating mga kailangan ay cook udon noodles. So, ito yung ating gagamitin na noodles, guys. Then, syempre, kailangan din natin ng cook rice. And then, andyan yung ating beef. Yung ginamit natin na beef dito, guys, is yung pang beef tapa na beef, yung thinly sliced na beef siya, pero hindi yung pang sukiyaki, kasi yung pang sukiyaki is masyado na siyang manipis. Then, naka-blanch na siya guys, para hindi na tayo magtanggal ng scum. And then, andyan yung ating carrots, potatoes. Pinagsama ko na yung ating potatoes and then yung ating carrots, kasi naka-blanch na din, para madali lang yung ating pagluluto. Then, syempre, andyan yung ating garlic. Mas madami, mas masarap. And then, yung ating onion. Ganun din, guys. Mas madaming onion, mas lasa at mas masarap. And then, kailangan natin ng ating curry roux. Ito yung ating gagamitin, guys. Dalawa yung ating flavor na gagamitin. Kasi itong isa is karakuchi, medyo spicy. And then, ito namang isa is amakuchi, sweet flavor naman siya. Ayoko kasi guys na yung maanghang lang siya, spicy, kasi bumabaliktad talaga yung aking tiyan. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Kaya, kailangan lang natin nito guys is half-half para balance lang yung flavor, may tamis na medyo may anghang-anghang lang para masarap naman. Then, kailangan din natin ng beef cubes, water, and then kailangan natin ng konting mirin lang para pampadagdag sa sweetness. And then, kailangan natin ng konting cooking oil para sa ating pagisa later. So, ready na guys ang lahat. Let's start cooking! So, maglagay lang tayo guys ng konting cooking oil. Then, wait lang natin ng minute. So, ayan guys, isa lang tayo. Isa lang natin yung ating garlic at saka yung ating onion. Hanggang sa mag-translucent yung ating onion. So, ayan guys. Pwede na natin ilagay yung ating beef. Maglagay lang tayo ng konting mirin. So, shout out kay classmate para sa iyo ang luto na ito, kasi alam kong favorite mo yung curry udon. So, serve din natin ito siya with udon. So, shout out kay Ron Manlises, classmate. Sana lang talaga matikman mo itong luto ko. So, ayan guys, cover lang natin. So, open lang natin. Ilagay na natin guys yung ating beef cube. Then maglagay na tayo ng water. Adjust na lang guys kung gaano kadami yung water. Then, ilagay na din natin, guys, yung ating curry. Ito siya is karakuchi spicy. Then, ito naman, guys, yung ating amakuchi, yung sweet flavor. So, kalahati lang din yung ating ilagay. So, pakuluin lang natin ito, guys. Cover lang natin. So, ayan, guys. Kumukulo na. Open lang natin. So, pwede na natin ilagay, guys, yung ating potatoes and then yung ating carrots. So, pag na-blanch na lahat, guys, mas madali na siyang lutuin. So, ayan guys, nailagay na natin yung ating potatoes and then yung ating carrots. Simmer lang natin ito guys hanggang sa medyo lumapot yung ating soup. Then, ready to serve na siya. So, ganito lang guys, kasimple at kadali yung aking beef curd. So, cover lang natin. So, ayan guys, i-check lang natin. So, ayan guys, lumapot na yung kanyang soup. So, ayan, ready to serve na yung ating beef curry. So, serve natin guys sa udon and then serve din natin with rice. So, ready to serve na guys yung ating beef curry. Takpan lang muna natin. Then, kainan na. So, ayan guys, gumawa din tayo ng soup. Ayan. Gumawa din tayo ng mushroom soup. So, ready na yung ating beef curry. Then, ready na din yung ating soup. So, kainan na guys. So, ito na guys yung ating udong. Itap lang natin ito ng beef curry. So, itap lang natin guys. So, ito naman guys ang kare, udon, or udon curry. So, pag sa Japanese kasi guys, is kare udon ang tawag nila dito. Pag sa atin naman, is magiging udon curry siya. So, magiging baliktad. So, classmate, this is for you. So, ayan, ito yung alam kong favorite mo yung kare udon. So, kainan na guys. Ready to serve na yung ating kare udon.